Oh, it stay this way? Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting loud and now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without all the stars we steal from the night sky will never
remember that, but at the very beginning of the cruise, on the very first night, I promised you that we were gonna make you happy. So now let me ask you, are you happy? Yeah. What about you on five on the balconies? Are you happy?
Yeah.
Beautiful. This is the same exact cast that performed in Tree of Life at the beginning of the cruise, now in Rockumentary. All these shows, they're actually brand new, exclusive to the Celebrity Apex. And I hope you enjoyed every single performance in this theater. Did you have some fun this cruise? As a cruise director in charge of the overall entertainment program, I couldn't be happier and prouder to have such a strong team. The talents and every single one here on stage, there is about 92 of us, together with the guest entertainers, the musicians, and the technicians. And I wanted to take a single second to acknowledge those wonderful technicians that make all the show work. So let's hear it for our tech team, everybody. Without them, we wouldn't have a show. And also without you, we wouldn't have a show. And in the last 2 years, actually before that, throughout the entire pandemic, we didn't have any live theater at all. And today, standing on this stage, introducing to you and finishing every single night incredible live theater experiences, it's such a honor, it's such a pleasure, especially when I was on the ship together with this team when we had to shut down, and now here we are again. So thank you so much for supporting live theater, live music experiences, and everything around the ship every single day. Also, ladies and gentlemen, I always mention the stars of the theater, but there is over 1,100 stars working around the ship. I'm talking about your room attendants, the housekeeping, people cleaning your cabins day and night, people making your vacation special, and you waiter, your assistant waiters. Let's hear it for the crew! They do it so wisely, so diligently, so nicely. And the captain mentioned today that behind the mask, they always have a smile. And it is very true. We're very happy and very excited to have people like you here on the ship, because we hope that we left a little memory on your vacation. Do us a little favor. When you go home, please let us hear your opinion. If they put a smile on your face, put a smile on their faces. Mention all those crew members that made your vacation a special one. This is how we actually promote the people of tomorrow. This is how your assistant waiter today, and tomorrow could be a maitre d'. And this is also how we recognize the crew members, by giving them some beautiful gifts. So please, let's hear it for the crew once again, ladies and gentlemen. The 1,100 crew members, over 68 internationalities here on the ship before the celebration. Now, I wanted to ask you one question. Do you want to go home?
No.
I figured. I have to tell you something, but don't share it with anybody, don't film. So today I was on the bridge talking to Captain Dimitris, nice guy, he's awesome as a father. And as we were talking, he dropped a key on the floor. So I saw the key, I grabbed it, I said, Captain, your key. But he was already gone. So I looked at the key. I was like, oh, master key. This is the key to every single door on the ship. So I was like, shall I give it back? Or shall I take it? So tonight, when you go to bed, I'm gonna go to the bridge and I'm gonna turn the ship around so we can start the cruise all over again. What do you think about that?
Yes.
I'm gonna take you to Italy. That would be, unfortunately, a great change of itinerary for you and a great change of career for myself. But you can book another cruise so we can see each other again and we can go around the world together. I know there is many nationalities this cruise, and I always try to speak English with an Italian accent, but I really want to take a moment to say muchísimas gracias a todos los latinos que están aquí a bordo. No sé dónde están, pero sé que un montón. Ha sido un placer ser vuestro director de crucero. Espero que se hayan divertido. ¿Dónde están los latinos? I said the same thing I said in English for the last 20 minutes in Spanish in a second. Google Translate is awesome. I know we have a lot of francophones in here, some people from Quebec, Montreal, et je voulais seulement dire merci encore pour avoir choisi Celebrity Cruises pour votre vacation. J'espère que vous avez vous bien amusé. Et ce soir, on a eu un spectacle merveilleux. Et merci beaucoup à tous les francophones, à tous les Canadiens ici à bord. Merci. Merci. Google Translate is awesome today. But I also know there is some Germans in the house, so danke wirklich an alle die Leute aus Deutschland kommen. Jetzt sind zwei und die sind meine beste Freundin. Dann wirklich danke sehr. Wo sind die Deutsche? Oh yeah, die zwei, meine Freunde. Tschüss für das. And then in Italian, I just really wanted to say grazie mille, pizza, pasta, carbonara, spaghetti, ciao mamma. That means I wish you a great vacation, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for choosing Celebrity Cruises. Now for